Well, students in the Carmel Clay School District now have a new way to report school safety issues there. The district just launched a brand new two-way anonymous alert system called Stop It. In addition to reporting safety concerns, students can reach out for help if they're facing a personal crisis or being bullied or even sexually harassed. Students can share as little or even as much information as they want through the new app. School administrators or resource officers will then be able to quickly respond. Well, you